What's up, guys? I'm checking out Mary Wells. This one's titled My Guy, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, although I feel like I'm familiar with this song. Like, I've definitely heard of, like, the title of this song. I'm not sure if I've heard any of it, but I definitely know the title of this song. Like, I've seen it around, you know? But I could have swore I thought I reacted to this one, like, a while back, but apparently I haven't. So let's go ahead and check it out. Cause like I definitely recall seeing the name of this song, maybe through comments or something, but I don't know. Let's check it out. So where have I heard this from then? I haven't heard this full song, but or maybe I have. I don't know. Like, it's hard to tell when you like watch a movie and then there's a song in it. If it's like, you know, if I've heard the full thing or just like a clip from the song. But yeah, I don't know if I've heard this full song. I'm assuming not, but yeah, I've definitely like heard kind of like the base foundation of this song, if you will. Just running back there. Okay, last sound pause, and I promise. I hate to, you know, continuously break immersion, but man, this song just has like that thing to it. You know, it's like you just sway to it. It's just super cool, real cool song. And also, I believe I've heard this from a sitcom. I feel like I've heard it on Martin or I heard it on Living Single. One of those two for sure, definitely. Make me tell a lie to my God. I gave my guy my word of honor to be faithful. And I'm calling you the best be believing I won't be deceiving my God. As a matter of opinion, I think he's tops. My opinion is he's the cream of the crop. As a matter of no muscle bound man could take my hand from my God.
My God.
No handsome face could ever take the place of my God. He may not be a movie star, but when it comes to being happy, we are. There's not a man today who could take me away from my God. He who could take me away from my God.
Tell me more.
There's not a man today who could take me away from my God.
I like the snapping too in the background. Yeah, this is just a cool, just vibey song. Like something you listen to, like, you know, walking down the street or something. I don't know. But like the vibe of it is real nice, you know. And like, this is the thing I really like about, I'm assuming this, I think this is a 60s song, right? Like, it has to be, like, the vibe and everything just really matches the 60s era of music. But that's one thing I really, really enjoy about, like, that 60s era of music. Like, it was just so, like, they mastered the art of just making songs that just, you know, flowed and just felt real good to listen to. Absolutely. Like, they had it down to a science. And, you know, sure, the songs were shorter. You know, this was a 3-minute song, though. Pretty lengthy for a 60s song, but sure, the songs were shorter, but like, they were jam-packed just all the way through. Just, yeah, absolutely amazing songs. But yeah, this was definitely an incredible song. Definitely adding that one to the playlist and can't wait to re-listen to it. But yeah, Mary Wells, My Guy, definitely a classic. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.